Well, it's a morning of our second day here, second full day. Well, it's the morning of our second full day here in Alaska. The weather's a little crappy. Wind's blowing hard. It was raining all night. We just got up, got some breakfast, hiked up on our little glass and point here, and we just had six or seven caribou. All cows and calves come right between us and the tent there. Fortunately, the rain stopped. Garrett looked over here and spotted a grizzly bear. And from where he spotted him, he probably traveled half a mile to a mile already. So we're set up across the river from him, hoping that he works down here on the bank of the river. And maybe Thad can get a shot on him. So, beautiful looking bear. Really, really looking dark with blonde tips. Just looks like a good bear, so we're keeping an eye on him, and hopefully we need him to work towards us, but just never know. Thank you. Grizzly! So we were walking up this beach to go get Thad's bear, and I looked down and I saw this big track. I mean, look at this track. I mean,
that's the size of my hand.
That's a big dog track. And it was pretty fresh. I mean, it's been, you know, probably a day ago. There's a wolf right here checking things out. So anyway, pretty cool. Have you seen one of these before, Thad?
No, not like that.
Right across here.
Bear tracks all over down here. Garrett saw the one and noticed there was a little teeny cub track there with the two, so Sal and a cub came right through here. But we're getting close. We're getting close to Thad's bear. Can't wait to walk up there and take a look at it. You can see it right over the hill there.
This thing is absolutely beautiful. What do you think, man?
Pretty awesome. Pretty exciting time. Never thought I'd be able to kill something like this.
You know, I asked Thad if I could put in for a grizzly bear tag and if he'd go along with me. And he said yes. He's put in a long time to get here. And this is his first big hunt like this. And as you can see, it's paying off in a big way. Got a nice caribou yesterday. Unbelievable. This is an unbelievable hunt. We've had a heck of a good time so far, and we hope that it continues. We've got a couple more grizzly bears we can kill, some more caribou, and it's just all about being up here with family.
we just got out of the tent. The storm finally broke a little bit. We got Thad's bear back here and ate some lunch. We're gonna head up on the hill here in a minute and do some more glassing. But first, we're gonna call the wives and make sure that they are okay. Everything is good back home. So it's nice to have a satellite phone, be able to check in and let them know we're still alive.
Voicemail, I guess I'll leave her a message. Hey Jill, Garrett. Just wanted to let you know everything's cool. Yesterday Thad shot a great big caribou bull. Today he shot a great big boar grizzly. Anyway, we're having a really good time.
Hey, bear right there across the river. Bear. Hold on, take this, take the camera and get it set up.
You got a big bear. I gotta go. Okay, love you, bye.
How big is it? Where's your gun? Your gun's in the tent here.
Go grab it. Hold on. Hold on. Let's go.
Quit moving. We gotta quit moving around.
You on him, Pat? Walking away. Somebody's stopping. You gotta stop him.
198. Huh?
I know I hit him. I saw him rear up.
Yeah, you definitely hit him.
Oh my gosh.
Holy crap.
I honestly, I don't know what to think. Garrett's on the cell phone talking to his wife back in Utah. Thad starts screaming, there's a bear, there's a bear. And he was walking right down the river bottom right to us. And with all the commotion, us trying to get guns and rangefinders and everything else out, that bear, he heard us, and you could see him checking the wind and trying to catch our scent. He knew something was here, definitely. And he turned to go, and I was asking these guys, how big? Whew, just happened so fast, we don't know. We know it looked like a good bear, but my heart's pounding. I'm a little nervous, because you just never know when things happen that fast. Just. You know, what do we just shoot? I just know it's a good-looking grizzly bear with long hair. I noticed it had long hair. So,
long hair.
We're gonna go over there, and now we gotta cross the river and go track down a wounded grizzly bear over there in the willows. But I don't know. Keep my fingers crossed. The shot was good. What do you think, man?
Holy crap! That happened quick.
How big do you think it was?
That's pretty amazing. Well, I think it's every bit of as nice a bear as the one I shot earlier.
Yeah.
If not better.
He's a couple hundred yards closer, so he looked big, but keep our fingers crossed. Well, let's go see what we got.
Let's go.
Woo! Well, we just made it across the river. That bear was somewhere right up here, I think. He was up in that. I think when he heard us, he was standing right here. Walked across that ditch because we lost him for a second. take it nice and slow and just come up here. There you go.
Yep.
Yeah, look at that bear.
Sucker's got some long hair, man. Garrett and Thad, thanks a lot, man.
Dude, this is so awesome. I've never seen a hunt like this.
Absolutely crazy. You know, it's bad weather. We're getting rained on. The wind's blowing like crazy. And we're just getting things done. We're having some good luck. We've got a nice caribou. Thad shot a beautiful grizzly this morning. And we're getting ready to head back out. And this sucker came walking down the river bottom right to us. These bears are still coming down to the river to check for salmon. There's dead salmon all over the riverbanks and stuff. And I guarantee that's why they're down here. We've seen lots of grizzly tracks down along the river, wolf tracks. So there's lots of predators working this area, looking for an easy meal. But look at the hair on this thing. It's like 4 inches long, blonde on top, dark on his hump, dark on the lower leg. Just a beautiful bear. So it's been fun. We're only on day number 2. We got 8 days left. Unfortunately, we're starting to run low on tags. But
that's caribou tags. And a moose.
It's fun. Gettin Stoked Outdoors. What it's all about. Just being out here, making things happen, and having a good time. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. We're gonna see if we can get some more animals on the ground. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Awesome.